Okay.
Today in Awesome Bossoms.
We're gonna go outside. Right now, let's go.
Don't do that.
Go through the garage. Go through the front. Okay, we're gonna go outside. Try to sneak up on Mom and Lucy. Be super quiet. It's Katie, and me and Lydia are gonna watch a movie. We're gonna watch Beverly Hills Chihuahua. It's this one. Looks like that. I never saw it before. She hasn't either. So it's looks kind of good. And yeah, with the back. And then Lydia is I'm having popcorn. And she's having popcorn since when you have braces, you're not really supposed to eat popcorn. That's what her orthodontist said. So we got her some popcorn so she can have a little snack when we eat my popcorn. So this is hers. It looks kind of good. It's popcorn. And I can't wait to start the movie. Lydia's making me some popcorn right now. And yeah. So I'm gonna show you the dog I really think is the cutest on here. I'll show you. Okay. So that dog here. That dog right there. I think is the cutest. Look at him. But I really like that one too. I really like that one. But so I'm so excited to watch it. Yay! Okay, guys, we're gonna go outside right now. Let's go.
Don't do that.
Go through the garage. Go through the front. Okay, we're gonna go outside. Try to sneak up on Mom and Lucy. Be super quiet. Okay. There's Lucy's puppy dog.
We're at the camp.
Say hi, Lucy. What? Say hi, Lucy puppy dog. What are you doing, Mom? You're just staring at us.
Hi. We got apple juice and white milk out and buns and
Lucy.
It's happy to see you.
We don't bite people.
Happy. Oh, your baby.
Say bye. Bye. Oh, say bye. Say bye.
I'm a crazy
dog. Bye, guys. Bye. Okay, guys. Right now, me and Lydia are eating. What are we eating? These sandwiches. Looks like this. And it has the beef or roast beef in it.
And I'm good.
Mm-hmm. And apple juice. Sit down, Lucy. I'm sitting right there. Is it awkward? Dinner. Okay, it's kind of weird that. Okay, guess what time we're having dinner at? We never have dinner. It's like 8:38.
Shocked, my shower time.
Normally people go to.
Normally, I would be out of the shower by now on the school night.
Uh-huh.
I'm in my jammies by now.
Okay, I'm just gonna pump this cuticle oil for your nails. No, I'm kidding. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right, I'm watching a movie.
Called My African Play.
In the arcade, they're dancing, little
girls. I gotta go see something. Hey guys.
We are gonna do the question of the day.
It's super late.
Really, really late. But the question of the day today is. Yeah, what is it?
Oh, I know.
Do you have a YouTube account?
No, they obviously do if they comment.
Oh.
Okay, we probably know you have a YouTube account if you comment down below.
Or like.
I know. Okay, doesn't go with anything of our little video today, but are you homeschooled or are you like
go to public school?
Or that you know, St. Joe's?
Or like a Catholic school.
Catholic?
Public or homeschooled?
We are
public.
What? So much fun, and we can wear whatever we want besides pajamas and bathing suits and all that. Just normal clothes, and it's not in suits or anything, but
you can't wear like in my really school fun. You can't wear spaghetti straps and booty shorts and
my school you can wear whatever
stuff.
I think homeschooled would be the funnest of the fashion because you can wear your pajamas about and
wear whatever you want.
Yep. So
comment down below if you're
homeschooled, Catholic schooled, or is it Catholic school
or whatever school type of school you go to.
Yeah. So we're public school.
Yep. Bye.
Bye.
Pipsqueaks.